Very good point. Stupi getting two crucial kills that he doesn't necessarily need. Expect he's going to chase on yellow Pete here.
Oh, he's my god! Throws out the stun card, goes into the wild card, ignites down, but barrier from Pete. Is it going to be enough to turn it around? No, it's not. That Lich Bane doing work for Peke.
Oh, that was like a next level play right there because he popped his ultimate a little bit earlier and then just went ahead of him after the gold card hit, but Froggen's coming in. He's not spotted yet. He could take Expeke down.
He's going to throw out this good Glacial Shard. Can he get enough damage down on towards him? The wall is available. Uses it to try and get vision. One more shot comes out there. There it is. Oh, he gets the stun card back on Froggen. And you can see Peke, he's going to try and get away from this one. The bird is so slow moving. But Cyanide is closing the gap. He's coming towards Peke. And another wild card out. He could turn around. He does all and chases one through. And now you can see Cyanide's going to slide in. He gets it down. There's going to be a passing from Froggen. He's going to be in A on the floor. And that is simply going to be a runny mess right now. He's going to get respawned in there. We do see Snoopy chasing back in up to Cyanide. Dark pass is thrown out. Cyanide gets hooked in. They can turn this one around. Peke trying to get around.
Yeah. rush you, and it happens so incredibly quickly. Meanwhile, Peke here onto Alex in that mid lane. Command Protect comes down. Well, Peke is going for this one. He's going to flash in. Peke will pick up
action and engage. They're going to go in there. So it's actually getting right in on top of them. There's the Unstoppable Force as well, and they are locking them up. Kevin actually getting in decently amongst them. The tidal wave will come through as well, but there's just too much damage. That's a good job wave coming out from Ocelot, but will they be able to finish off? Right now, it's 2-1 in favor of Essence.
Expect engaging.
And they're all dead. At least two of them are for now. Fnatic in there. Kevin's going to try his best, and he gets him with his ultimate. Uses the Zhonya's, but the damage is just not there for him. And they're going to kite him around. Double kill coming out.
Fight in Fog of War to get his Ghoststorm off from. And Peke just catches him out right here.
Gaming are just keeping them delayed. They've got two inhibitors down, and they are just going to pile straight up towards those super minions in the base. You can see who's coming in there. Peke definitely up towards the Nexus. Kevin is going to be able to go to it.